So, let's draw a rectangle and a triangle on top. And then we draw circles and semicircles for the holes like this. And we have cheese.